I'm Dennis Daly with one of the biggest headlines of the 19th century. Back in a moment. The country's emerging major transportation arm, the railroads, got a shot in the arm in 1868 when George Westinghouse patented the air brake. Now trains could go faster. They could always speed, but they didn't, because until the air brake, they were afraid they couldn't get stopped. I'm Dennis Daly.